vMix call tutorial. We are going to go over both the production side and the guest side. So if you're a host of a live stream and you're looking to interview guests and set it up on vMix call, then I'll show you how to do that. If you are a guest, go ahead and pop down into the description where we have a time code of when we start the video about the guest side. There are some important things you need to know if you're joining a stream that uses vMix call. So I'll go over everything, how to actually set everything up, what buttons you need to click. Let's get this party started. All right. If you're new around here, please do type new in the comments. And if you are, then you don't know me. I'm Luria Petrucci from Live Streaming Pros, where I help you create professional video that is uniquely you. And I am thrilled to have you here. So let's get into this vMix call tutorial right now. So from the production side, now here's the important thing real quick. vMix is a PC streaming software. Okay. So it's only PC. So if you're using vMix and you do want to have guests come in, then vMix call is available on the HD version and up of vMix. And you can bring in multiple guests so that you can have conversations. And let me show you how to set that up. So what you're looking right at right here is vMix. And I've already set up a call and I'm active on a call, but I'm going to start from scratch to walk you through exactly what you need to know. So for the purposes of this demo, Abby the Chihuahua, who is very active as you can see, is our host and is conducting the interview. All right, so what we're going to do is in order to, you know, you have your main camera, your view, your video right here. Right? So that's you as a host. If you want to bring on a call, then what we're going to do is click down here in the bottom left corner, add input. And then you're going to scroll down here to the bottom, video call. And then you see you have a couple of things. So you're hosting a call. If you want to connect to a call, meaning that you are wanting to connect as a guest, you know, or as a host to another vMix machine, then you would click this. But this is a really easy way to just send a link to your guest and have them come into your production. So you get a password and you can copy that, you can reset it, and you also have this copy link. So you're going to just choose the copy link. That's a really easy way to send them that signal. Now, keep in mind that right now at the time of this recording, and I've got multiple signals going everywhere, so the quality on my camera over here is not the highest because I'm using it in multiple places, and I've got bandwidth going all over the place. But for the purposes of this demo, you'll have better quality. Okay, normally what you will do is actually copy link, but also copy this password. And I'll show you what we're going to do here in a second. But basically, you're going to send them the link and then just give them this password. However you want to do that, whether that's in email, messenger, chat, whatever, just send that to your guests. The beauty of vMix call is the fact that you actually have the ability to send them a lower quality production, meaning that you're not using up all of your bandwidth, your internet speed, right? Your all your bandwidth and CPU processing to send them a really high quality signal. They don't need to see you in HD. The audience does, and we want to save that bandwidth. So you could go to a default, you could do the mobile signal, you could choose whichever signal you want, but highly, highly recommend not doing the 1080. All right, and then you're just gonna click OK. And now you have a brand new call, okay? Now, I'm gonna close this out because we're about to go into the guest side, and what we're gonna be looking at here is I am now a guest, and I am looking at the vmixcall.com, right? So this is the normal link that people will, if you copy the link before, you're going to see this on the guest side. Then you can join call. I'm going to go over the two different options for you in order to set this up, the advanced and the basic. Okay. With basic, you'll see this is actually a little frustrating. And this is why I like the advanced. You don't have any camera controls down here. So as a viewer, see, this is actually reading Epoch Cam for me as my camera. So I need to change that. What I'm seeing is the host, right? But what I want to see, I need to send them my video. So what we're going to have to do is up here in the browser, you're going to click on this little camera button. And then that's going to show you what's actually showing, right? That's the Epoch Cam, which isn't connected at the moment. So what you then need to do in order to change that is to go to manage. And then you're going to go down here into camera right here. And then you're going to switch the camera that it's using, okay? And then you also want to check your microphone. Make sure your microphone is also, what you want it to be. I'm not going to take away. I'm going to leave it at that. But choose your real mic, okay? And then you will be good to go. You might have to refresh. It's unfortunately, it's not picking that up. This is why I like the second option, which is advanced.vmixcall.com. I have been using beta for this whole time, but we're just going to go to advanced. You are going to actually need to allow the usage of your camera and mic. Allow. And now what you see is we don't have to mess with this whole like bar thing. What we've got is the settings option now. And so now what we can do is change our camera, change your mic. Echo cancellation you can use if you're not wearing headphones. But as a good guest, you are going to want to wear headphones. Always, 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 both producer and guest wear headphones. And then I would highly recommend turning that echo cancellation off. Because what happens is if you're both talking at the same time, somebody's going to get ducked. So we're going to reconnect. And now you see that I am showing my camera. Now, of course, over here. Okay, now that we have the call connected, the guest has done everything on their end. Now we see them on our end in vMix, right? So now we can cut to the guest and we can swap back and forth. I'm not going to go over how to set up pips and all of that. We have different training tutorials in a full workshop about vMix if you want access to that. This is just purely about call, vMix call. So if you want to make sure you have audio on, I'm not turning audio on this guest just now because of the production. But what we want to do, if you need anything, if you need to adjust anything, you can right click on this little box and you have the ability to change the bandwidth that you're sending them. So if you did not do that up front or you want to change it, you can still send them that lower quality signal. And you can disconnect, you can open call manager. This gives you a log of everything that has happened. And then you can always find the key again from this little box right here. So that gives you the ability to manage your call. And now you're set. You are connected. You are ready to bring guests in and have a wonderful conversation for your live stream or recorded video. So I hope that this was helpful, and you can learn more about production, tech, and all of that by visiting this playlist right here. So thank you, and I will see you on the next live show.